I'm honestly not convinced that any of them are necessarily the best for our gear or anything. Yes. Somebody grab that orb.
I got it.
Okay. Gotta break the two towers on the left. Oh, wow.
All Thor it is.
Trying to break his armor.
Yeah, ideally.
Should we hold DPS?
Sure.
Some orbs.
These orbs. And then let's try and direct him down to the bottom tower. But he might hit us now.
Yeah, no, no, up. He's gonna hit us. Yeah.
This is my essence.
Oh, I didn't have an orb.
Damn it. I tried to buff for you. Oh, break us out, we're in the middle. Nice. Dark bomb is out. Dark bomb again.
He's gonna break this side and then.
Yep. That's counter first though.
Thank you.
Oh, far on the out, on the outside, on the outside. Wow. Oh, now Arena break. Oh, you bastard. It's on the bar.
I'll do it here.
Nice.
Take first counter.
Ally alive though. You can just have the support focus on counters and you guys can just blast. Bottom left. I think bottom right.
Cool. Yeah, you do have all of them. I believe in you.
He's a god. Left side. Grab. Now breath. Counter right side.
Grab.
Nice. Spin.
Spin.
There will be another grab coming up soon though. Top counter. Hilt. Grab most likely after this hilt, so just be careful.
Yep.
You're about to have Nineveh.
Yep. Top right counter, and then that metal, that'll be enough juice for firing. Send it. Good job, boys. I think I need, alright, I need to figure out a strat for Vulton when your party has too large of PPs.